welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Eshi and I do a lot of DIY and personal finance videos. I very recently visited the beautiful island of Puerto Rico with a bunch of my vaccinated friends and we spent a whole week there. For the first half of the week, we spent it on the west side of the island and it was amazing. We had a bunch of adventures and if you haven't seen that video yet, I will leave a link here. Definitely go check that out. But today I'm gonna show you how we spent the rest of the week over on the northeastern side of the island in San Juan. Two more of our friends actually touched down in San Juan the night before, so you'll see them in this part of the video as well. That brought our total up to 10 people, so it was a fun group. Before we get started, if you could hit that like button, it helps me out a lot and helps my videos get out to a larger audience, and I would really appreciate it. We are starting with day 5 of my week-long adventure, and the entire day we spent exploring Condado. Originally, we were supposed to go on a boat tour to Culebra Island, and we were gonna do some snorkeling, some adventuring, but unfortunately, that trip got canceled because of the weather and the windy conditions. We were definitely super bummed about that, but honestly, we made the best of the day. We explored all of the Condado beaches, we walked around, had a great brunch. Highly recommend this brunch spot that we found in Condado if you are there. And in the afternoon, we went back to our hotel for some rooftop pool time. After we were all showered and rested up, we knew we wanted to go out that night because after all, we're in San Juan. We found this really cool area called La Placita de Santurce, and if you are ever in San Juan, you absolutely need to go. It's where a lot of the bars and the clubs and the restaurants all are within a couple blocks of each other. And as you'll see, we definitely had a fantastic time there. To day 6, and I think this was one of the most adventurous days of the entire trip. We had a tour booked to go to El Yunque rainforest. And if you guys didn't know, El Yunque in Puerto Rico is the only rainforest in all of the US systems. The tour was supposed to last all day, and originally we thought it was gonna be pretty relaxed, you know, just walking through the forest, enjoying the sceneries, maybe seeing a couple waterfalls and having the option of jumping off. But as you'll see shortly, it was a lot more adventurous than that, and honestly, it was a freaking blast. I highly recommend this tour. And side note, I want to make a separate video about all of the things that we booked, how much it costs. So if you want to see that, don't forget to leave a comment down below to let me know. Huge shout out to our tour guide, Julian. He made the whole experience that much more enjoyable. that whole day of adventuring, I thought we would go home and rest, but you're only in San Juan once. We went out again. We actually went to the same area we went before because there were so many clubs and bars to explore. And once again, San Juan did not disappoint. Takes us to day 7 in Puerto Rico, the last day of the trip. This whole day was dedicated to exploring Old San Juan, the historic island. It was honestly like something out of an old movie. If you go to Puerto Rico, you absolutely have to go to Old San Juan and just spend the day walking around. We didn't even end up having any solid plans. We just took the entire day to walk around the old streets, enjoy the scenery, enjoy the beautiful colors of the buildings, and watch the sunset. It was absolutely one of the most spectacular sunsets I've ever seen, and I think the group would agree, but it was one of the most spectacular moments of the entire trip. We got to sit at the very edge of one of the old forts and watch the sun go down as the boats passed by, and as you'll see, it was magical. that was it. The next morning, we flew out, concluding our week-long adventure in Puerto Rico. Like I said in part one of this Puerto Rico vlog, this whole trip was a once-in-a-lifetime adventure, and it was all pretty much planned by me. So if you want to see all of the details on who I booked, when I booked it, how much money it was, do not forget to leave a comment down below and I will try and make that video for you so that you can go on these same adventures that I did. If you enjoyed this two-part travel vlog and want to see more from me, please don't forget to subscribe because I will have plenty of more adventures coming up for you. I hope you enjoyed coming along with me to Puerto Rico and thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. You